was another one. Oh, you get a guardian spirit for doing this one? That's cool. What do we got? What's new here? Amrita Fiend. Oh, wow. Yikes. Oh. Two samurai skill points. Hell yeah. And we got some levelage. That's good. Well, I'm keeping that one. Getting rid of all this shit. Except for that. Don't think I have that one either. Let's see, mission level 45, I'm well within that. He was like, yo dog, I thought about doing it myself, but eh, should the head of a clan really do that? It's like, really? Fine, send me, dude, send me. I'll get this shit taken care of. Not a problem. Whoa, where in the hell am I? Right now we're on Warrior Blessing. I guess let's go to Oracle Blessing. Learn some skills. What do we got? I'd like to get that one. What? Whoa! What the fuck was that? The Raging Bull Kabuto. Nice. Oh, this dude's gonna get it. He got it. Who that? Just picking these dudes off. Oh, hi. Y'all want some? Oh, shit. Poor dudes, I almost feel bad. Almost. Destroying all the shit. Gotta destroy everything just in case there's loot. Just just in case. Oh, hi. Damn. That combo is just too good. What the fuck? What happened to this guy? Cut down, huh? Oh, a shortcut then. Oh, he drowned. Poor guy. Whoa! My god, that scared the shit out of me. Oh, get your ass up, dog. Didn't even see that there. Cool. All right. Bitch. All right, let's go over here and see what's over here first before we proceed. Wait, what? What's up, dog? That's a good way to go, right? Poor guy. What? Who's there? Oh, I see. Got him. I feel so bad for shooting these dudes just right in the face, but it's alright. Oh hey, Kodama dude. I'm gonna get you, little dude. Get your ass back to the shrine, dog. Alright. There we go. I was looking for this ladder. I was like, I thought there was a ladder here. What the fuck? I do got whooped on. Let's head back down. Boop. There's another little dude somewhere around here. Say what? Says he should be right here. Is he down below or something? I don't know. And see if I can find him. Oh, he's in there, isn't he? How in the shit do I get in there? There we go. Gotcha, little dude. Nice. That was cool. I like that a lot. Okay, now what's going on over here? Nothing good, I bet. A lot of dudes that have drowned. Oh, it's one of these dudes. Uh-huh. Come at me, bro. Easy, boys. Easy. Let's see. Nice and steady. Oh, Summoner's Candle. We got plenty of those, apparently. Drowned? How the shit did he drown? What? Oh. I'll take that. Oh. Nothing of consequence. Nothing that I use, at least. Like, nothing here, dude. Open sesame. What the fuck is this gonna be? You know something's gotta spawn here. You just know it. cut down by ninja? Oh shit. Okay then. Oh shit. Wow. These dudes are not cool. Get out of here. Ninja. Ain't shit. Got him. Oh, fuck. Crap. We did it. We did it, Reddit. Cutscene? Oh, cutscene, boys. Kudaranu no. Nibun mo iegara mo kudaranu. Jugi mo shingi mo kudaranu.
石田かとくのはかなどまことくだらぬ。世がどうけがたとなり書きましてやろうかの。千年先まで世の悪名が響こうが構わぬ。このくだらぬ乱世を壊したいのじゃ。安心とやら、その切っかけを作るやもしれぬの。
Who is this guy? Cool. Got a new guardian spirit. I'm all about that. I wonder what he does. Let's go. The load times are just, ugh. Sweet. Now, is that it for this area? Yeah. That it is. Yeah, who's our new dude? Oh, this one. So it's a bat. Okay. Ah, gotcha. So this is the new info from that level. That's cool, yo. Oh my goodness. Got a lot of good loot. It's aight. Yo, that's 44. That's 47. Dang. Make some offerings. Boop, 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 boop. Just gonna sell a bunch of shit. A lot of this, we just don't even need it. But that looks kind of cool. Cross sickles, Kingo's armor. Huh. Now we definitely have enough to level up. No doubt about that. Alright. There we go. Level 64. 21, 10, 30. Nice. Doing good. Doing real good. Now let's check out this new Guardian Spirit. He gives Spirit Protection 20%, Unlimited Ninjutsu 15%, versus Paralysis plus 20, Damage from Behind plus 12%, that's what we do to the enemy. Agility Damage Bonus is A, and then Spirit Required is 15 for the Agility Bonus. Interesting. Very cool. And that's it for this area, I think. Let's go to the next. Yeah. The kinky region. So kinky. Let's see, that's a main mission. What about this one? That's a submission. Alright, let's do the submission. I think I did this one in the demo. So let's check it out. If it's the same as the demo, that'd be pretty cool. I think it will be. I definitely think it will be, and I'm okay with that. The demo only gave us a few missions, not like, you know, a bunch or anything. Okay, never mind, this looks different. Hit the damn thing. Really? There we go. Hit the damn rock, dude. Jesus. Alright, let's get this shrine. Shrine boys! So that opens up to there. How about this? Don't know who you are. That's a bad problem to have, yo. Damn. Yo, what up, dog? I don't think so. Hi. Really? Okay. All right, I'll take it. That's fine. Not a biggie. Come on now. There's another one over there. Blam. Get him. Really, dude? I'm quite pleased with how bullshit Spear is, honestly. Quite pleased indeed. Let's go over here and get this shit. Get this loot. Oh, hey. There we go. Hell yeah. Now what? Oh, hello. The damage. Really? I thought I pulled off that cleanse thing in time, but apparently not. Yeah, this is super different from the demo. Holy shit. Nope. There's some bitch jumping around. Not about to let his ass transform either. Whoa, hey. My dude. So dumb. What the shit are you? Really? There was enough space for me to hit between that tree. Man. Oh, okay. So this is all like a intertwined area here. So what the hell? Trying to find my way around. Okay, not that way, obviously. Glancing up at my radar every now and then to make sure I don't miss any Kodama dudes or anything like that. Oh, hi. Little fuck. Come here, you some bitch. Yeah, got my wish. Whoa, hey. Chill out, dude. Whoa, where'd all these dudes come from? One big ol' swipe took care of a lot of them. Is that all of them? I think it might be. Let's go. Whoa! Not a fan of your tentacles, lady. Oh wow, they made me move really slow too. Jeez. Jesus. Snake Man, he did this to me? Oh. Shit. I feel bad for her. A yokai. Damn right it was. Flying Bolt. Female yokai long bolt of cotton. Oh, ugh. She look nasty. Master Ninja's locks. Nice. Learn ourselves some ninjutsu. Got a few things we can do. Let me go with that one. Now how many do we have left? Two? Okay. Oh man, that costs three. Arrows. You can get plenty of arrows. I'll wait to get the capacity up. What do we got here? Yo, it looks kind of neat. Not too shabby. Forge, you handed over smithing text. Ooh, that's cool. Armor. Ooh, Kingo's, okay. What's he need? Great Centipede's Fang, okay. I got you. Oh, it's that stuff. Okay. What tools? Sticky pot. Cool. Got that there, sticky pot. Yo, there we go. Yep, peace out, girl. Okay, so we have a main mission that we can do. So let's do it. The nest, or Spider Nest Castle.